Luka ready to have a go here with Gorgui Jang guarding him, and then he decides to give it up, and Tyus Jones was right in the passing lane. Kleber caught him! Chased down, blocked, Maxi Kleber.
Nada.
The affairs and your work in the classroom. Another past recipient of that, Harrison Barnes.
Similar guys. This has a lot of perimeter shooting on the floor all the time, so guys are just afraid to leave. Look at Cleveland.
How about that?
Yeah, from the weak side.
Yeah, three games of four-plus blocks last season as a rookie. Dribble handoff to Kevin Herter. Herter driving, blocked by Powell. Ball comes down to Spellman, blocked by Cleveland. Powell's got it! And then Powell in the backcourt. We'll slap it up ahead to JJ. How about JJ? Can history repeat itself from Monday? It will not.
Defensively.
Trying to stay in front of Trae Young. Young got inside. Kleber recovered and blocked it.
That was really clever by Kleber.
Brown a rebound. Miles on the right side of the floor running the break and coming back on defense. Dallas blocks it out of bounds.
You got to like the effort by Kleber. Nice little screen down, and he's improved in the lane with that little jump hook.
Green to Valanciunas, got it up quickly, but also up quickly was Kleber. And they've done that in the last 2 minutes of change. Down the lane, Miles, and Kleba recovers and blocks it. That's a shame. Dallas had a chance to tie it. Now they can just go down and take the lead, though, because Kleba with another block. Watch out now. Cunningham beating the paint.
Oh!
Aldridge is turned away by Maxi Kleba. It has been a tough first 8 minutes. Other than that little 1 or 2 minute spurt where Matthews and Smith and Barnes hit some threes and not make unforced errors like that at the other end of the floor. Kleber caught up to LeBron and blocked him. Kleber caught up, snuck up there, and blocked LeBron James. 10 on the shot clock. A curl and headed to the basket, and Kleber with another rejection. This time on Kentavious Caldwell-Pope, who was going up for the highlight reel flush at the other end.
It's just not characteristic of a Maverick with Carlisle coach.
Alec Burks inside, blocked by Kleber.
Rough pass.
Still cute.
Uh-oh. Another block by Kleber. 2 for 5 so far. Steal Paul George, save into Patterson. Felton, good pass up ahead to Alex Abrines. Kleber with good defense again. Parker's out on the floor right now. Carter and Holiday aren't. Lopez, bullet pass out of the post, and it's an on-ball block by Kleber against Jabari Parker.
Wendell Carter is strong.
Blitney, blocked by Kleber, sends it all the way out to the corner. Hutchison gave it up, Harrison puts up the three, and Brunson rebounds. 12 away from home. They'll need to continue to be on the road if they want to. Build up some momentum in the West as Kleber does it again. Thompson, the decision to go to Lurie!
Maxi!
Kleber with a fantastic block! Boy, the energy of this crowd is great tonight. Lee blocked by Kleber. Damian Lee swatted away by Maxi Kleber. Last year, Jalen averaged 19 points and almost 5 assists a game. Inside, Aubrey Caspi just came in. Swatted away by Maxi Kleber. Back up Caspi and no good.
And transition for an easy basket.
A huge basket that gave Dallas the lead inside. And 2 minutes to go. Kleber with another denial. Napier. Got around Kleber. Oh, and defense inside. Loose ball picked up by Jared Allen.
It's everywhere.
He loses it. Running the floor, Aminu and Stauskas. Oh, Kleber! On both ends of the floor. Welcome back, Maxi Kleber. Randall leads New Orleans in scoring tonight with 25 points, 14 boards, turned away by Kleber. I think you could say this maybe for the entire team. As a friend of ours once told us in Orlando, they're not out there. Nobody's out there worried about being the man. They're out there being the man together. And Maxi's the man. Tyler Dorsey operating along the baseline. Collins with a head of steam going to the basket. And stopped by Cleveland. Stopped by Powell. A double block, but then another foul is called inside on Dallas. Tyler Dorsey operating along the baseline. Collins with a head of steam going to the basket. And stopped by Cleveland. Stopped by Powell. is called inside on Dallas. He's at 16 and counting, and the Mavs have needed it. Good ball movement. Tyler Dorsey tries, and Kleber stones him at the rim, and then it's outside to Kevin Huerter, and his three is no good, and there's a foul. Ties his career best, by the way. Rookie, and he's looking for two more to set a new career best. He drove the lane, couldn't get it to go.
Dame's your only starter left on the floor.
And at this point, it's all bench guys for the Mavs, and one of those guys off the bench, the Mavs' Manuel Neuer, protecting the paint.
I think Coach Carlisle was happy with that attempt.
It's interesting, Harp, because they weren't really pushing the tempo after the rebound as Turner tries a difficult shot.
And gets blocked by Kleber. Second block in the game for Maxi Kleber.
Baller player on him.
He's got capability down there. Each one more. Turned away by Kleber. And a foul in the backcourt. Barnes got hit in the face.
50-50 ball there.
Little hill to climb here in the second quarter. And Dallas is climbing. They have recovered from a nine-point hold, and Kleber with the block shot. He's struggled a lot on the road this year, just like the Mavs have. Pelicans are 4-14 on the road. And it's Kleber! Matthews went down trying to draw a foul, and then his buddy Maxi Kleber bailed him out with a block shot. Nine assists. Holiday tried to step around Doncic. He did, but Kleber there with a health defense. Block number four of the game, tying his season best. The last 8 points for Dallas.
Stop time.
And there's a stop. Kleber got a piece of the ball.
He is everywhere.
He's been really good tonight.
And we talked about this last game. That's more his game. Post up, mid-range, and corner threes. Not so much coming out, turn around, shooting the ball from deep.
Up by 15 points a minute into the third quarter. And here's a hard drive by Randle. Defense by Dallas. Follow up. Another block shot. A third attempt by Randle, and he scores. Three-point play for Smith. Following up, Barnes made three-pointer. Holiday taking it into the paint hard and has it rejected out of bounds.
As ball gets swatted out of bounds.
That was a volleyball kill by DeAndre against Kuzma.
Side-out rotation.
Oh, Kleber with a block against Kuzma.
He catches guys every night. They're surprised.
Sean Holmes, who had spent some time with the 76ers, now with the Suns. Bowling Green University, he had the rebound. Warren has the shot, Eaton at the other end. There is a crescendo in the crowd when they see him shoot that step back. And another shot snapped out by Kleber. Oh, and Kleber just right down on top of that shot attempt by Taj Gibson. Thompson curling into the lane. Blocked by Kleber. Right back to Thompson. No. Doncic has it ripped away by Collison.
Kleber can go get it. Yeah, Kleber can go get it. One of the things Kleber does is hit.
Fantastic ability to use his size once he gets inside.
Now a drive inside. It's the second block shot by Kleber. He turns away Oladipo with the ejected Luka Doncic. And Brunson occupying his spot on the floor. Bogdanović blocked by Kleber. Third rejection tonight. Vinny Smith started to come down on the double. They repost, and a good hand by Kleber to knock it out.
Stanley Johnson looks like he'd be a great defensive end.
Here's a drive. Oh, and it's a challenge by Kleber, and he turns away Reggie Jackson. Kleber back in. Trying to provide some defense, and he does. Block shot by Kleber. Blake Griffin trying to save it in, but Luka keeps possession of it. Dynamite work by Kleber. He's wide open, and he hits it. Battling his tail off against Blake Griffin. Once again, Griffin getting frustrated, and he almost threw it away, and Kleber does it again. The German Shepherd with the block against Drummond. Vinny Smith loses the ball in the lane, and there's Alec Burks picking it up. And running the floor. Oh, hard foul and a block. No foul, just a block by Kleber.
That's an excellent no call.
10 seconds left on the shot clock. Cavaliers lead it late in the second quarter by four. Clarkson was really cooking when he came into the game. Made his first four. Now he's missed his last three. And he's going to take this all the way down until the end of the possession. And has the shot eaten by Maxi Kleber. Rokoff went 7-14 from the floor, 5-10 on threes in the two games that he played on the last road trip against Detroit. And this is a pick-and-pop situation. Wilson didn't take the shot and drives it. Blocked by Kleber, and a battle after the ball, and it's last touch by Brokaw. Here's Chris Paul into the front court, and it is Paul giving the ball up, and a buzzer-beater attempt is missed by Eric Gordon. And Finney Smith was there, but enough defense to prevent the finish. Lou Williams snuffed out by Cleveland. Smith coming off the bench tonight. He started the last 10 games. Blocked by Kleba off the bench and a swat of Bogdanovich. And a run out and a score for Jalen Brunson. Block shot. Kleba against Allen Crabb. Haven't been able to take Luka yet. To Gerald Green. Rising up off the jump stop and turned away. A late clock situation. Eric Gordon no good. Oh, but a read on it all the way. P.J. Tucker. And a block again by Kleba. Sends it into the third row on the rejection of Gerald Green. Love driving baseline. Kleba, good defense. Reversed, missed. Dallas with the ball. Running the floor and past the defense is Tim Hardaway Jr.
His dad had the handle and he's got the length and the stroke. And he came over, of course, in the Porzingis deal. Another turnover. Got away.
Block shot.
And a block from behind. It'll be solid measuring.
Hit seven that night against New Orleans, scoring 34 points. Blocked by Kleba. Jackson went to his body, but Kleba recovered and blocked the shot.
I'm not surprised. Obviously, they're ninth in the West and probably not going to catch the block. Going to catch the Clippers, but still a pretty good year for Sac.
Driving, Trey Burke. Had a 15-point game against Indiana on Thursday, averaging 27 a game. And he brings it inside, and good Dallas defense prevents the layup for Durant. In a three-game road trip, Justin Jackson averaged 16 points a game and shot 54% from the floor. Here's another second try, and it's Bielitsa. Drive by Buddy Hield, and here comes Kleba, and he sends it out of bounds. Marquise Morris in a late block situation. A hesitation, a drive, and a block inside.
Oh, and Point Nowitzki's bringing it up.
You might think, oh, he's an okay athlete. No, 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 he's a really good athlete. One with his mobility and dexterity, but also with his size, strength, and quickness.
Lucas made one, Justin Jackson's made one, Dirk's made one. Those are the three threes made and the 28 try tonight by Dallas. The door is still ajar, though, to get back in this game. Morgie Chang, and he missed that one. Once again, Mejri and Kleber, averaging just over 23.5 points, almost 9.5 rebounds, and 7 assists a game. Block shot, Maxi Kleber against Jamal Crawford.
Oh, nice.
Jalen Brunson.